Calculate 89% of 100. How do we calculate C? This number, as it is, we write it down. In place of percentage, we do by 100. In place of, we write into. This number, as it is. Next. Now I cancel this zero with this, this zero with this. We are left with 89 into 1, 89. In the denominator, 1. 89 by 1 is 89. This is our answer.